Alright guys, we're back. I think, I was track. I think it's part three, but we're gonna go ahead and assemble this thing. And now remember, we are using a base gasket on this one. I already got the rings on. Let me get some two-strokes mixed. A little bit of that in our cylinder. Shoot the rest down for bearings. But I don't think I've mentioned this in other videos, but just a tiny, tiny dab of red Loctite on all the cylinder bolts. They'll come off easy if you ever have to take it back apart. I mean, I put the tiniest dab on there. Up. Step on these. Everything we're going to use on motor seal on this one. You got all your little piece of hardware for the intake boot. It's easier to put that on with the cylinder lid. loose and the piston in the cylinder. But we'll go ahead and hook our fuel line back up. Go through with a regular ratchet and snug them up. We can go ahead and finish putting our cylinder on. Yeah. that melt back up. Alright guys, I didn't realize until I went to stop the video, but the phone died, so here it is, all back together. Now, as you guys saw, it is Emtronic, but it has a carb top cover, so we're going to take it outside and start it up, and you let it in the choke position, let it run for 60 seconds, no less, and then turn it off. And then when I start them back up, I just hold it wide open and start it back up, hold it wide open. And then we'll finally put a bar and chain on it and see how she cuts. I'll obviously do two or three heat cycles as well. So we'll get it outside and we'll do the first heat cycle on camera and then do the other two off camera and then we'll cut with it. Here we go. Probably gonna be a little louder now. There's the muffler mod. Calibration's complete. Now we'll do two more heat cycles and then cut with it.